two circles like this, and smaller circles we color in for the pupils. There! We'll draw some big fluffy clouds like this, and then fill in the space all around them like this. There! I'll draw a line up, down, and then a line up, across, and back down. There!